Come back here. Something we can use? Can't get through. Watch out, BB. They don't look friendly. What?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
They'd be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Lock tight. Stim? Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Thank you.
Fantastic, BD.
This is really gonna help us.
Eno. What was in there? I think it's sealed.
got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up. Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose.
Eno. Something we can use?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
The Jedi is here! That's one down. Come on, try that with me. I beat you. I can.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
For this. get down there.
Come me.
Don't let him recover.
So what was in there?
Permission to speak freely. Granted. Do you think we'll be stationed on this backwater forever?
Our duty is to secure all worlds for the Empire. To do that, we have to execute our orders to the letter. Anything less is insubordination. That understood, soldier?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
really?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Hey! Was that BD-1? Got a scan?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Looks like a problem. Thanks, BD-1.
It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim.
I can't hit it! We just can't stop it!
It's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
me. Look up. He's fighting. Don't like our chances here.
Okay, I'll look. Good job. I can't push it.
Your guard down soon.
near Hannah. Take care of her, Sienna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean...
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Watch yourself around those skungus. I won't be able to save you next time.
No one saves me, okay? If anything, you got in the way.
Wow, okay. I was just joking.
Well, stop it. You aren't funny.
Christian!
That feels better. Can't wait to watch these grow.
This is for you.
Hurry!
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
In there.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Had found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Thank you.
That's interesting. We're in the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
I need a stem.
Close one. Weezings are pretty cute. Never seen a storm do that before. Yes, incredible.
Thank you.
I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault in my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in a tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Yeah. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, Petey? It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Just making sure he's still there. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, Petey? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, Petey? Using Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Well done.
Thank you.
Toss me Stimby once. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Good job.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Good. Continue. Thank you. use the Force to push the ball to the target. Faster now. Complete the test. Try again.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
Hey!
What is it? Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarfel will know about it.
Thank you. Okay, I'll look.
This was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the hate of the act. We're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
Friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Thank you.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.